guys, it's Pure Brand. You know, Brandon. I kind of drank three Cokes today, and I'm a little bit fucking energetic today as usual. Less than usual, I don't fucking know. But, yeah, I'm fucking hyper, and I'm fucking ADHD kid. I'm about to tear my brain apart, and let's get into this video. So, yeah, I had a stalker in fourth grade. There's a second part to this, so just calm down. No spoilers, too. Second part's coming tomorrow, all right? The first day, I said, hi, keep in mind. Fucking, I don't know what's going on, guys. I can't talk today. What's going on? Fuck. So he was wearing something opposite to me. Just keep that in mind, all right? And I was wearing, you know, my polo, my khakis, my Converse, you know. Yeah, fucking with my girl. I don't know if he wanted my girl or not. I don't know if he wanted to copy me. He copied everything. The way he walked, the fucking way he talked. Anything, bro. Like, my handwriting. He copied the same way my organs are like, shaped. He copied the way my fucking hair looks like. It really, when my hair was, like, fully grown back then, it would look like a fucking raccoon sitting on it. And just lying down. It would just look like an afro. But, nah, now I just have, you know, fucking hair on the top. Not a bold cut. That shit's weird. But, you know, I don't fucking know how to explain the shit. But, Jesus Christ. He's a fucking weirdo. And then the first month go by. The first month just goes by for the first, you know, for school in fourth grade. Just trying to, you know, see if you guys remember. I kind of do have a lost memory, but I do remember how to walk. Oh, shit! But, I just bumped into something there. But, yeah, sometimes I'll forget how to breathe. Guys, hold up! Okay, I'm gonna stop. So, during that first month, he was just, I don't know, fucking studying me? What, you wanna fucking go on a date or something, dumbass? I mean, he just asked me, and I'll just punch you in the face and say no. And, he's just weird. Fucking weird. And then fucking, I'm saying a lot of fucking F words. Stop. And one day I caught him with my handwriting. It was in reading class. If you guys remember, you have to pass each other papers just to see him. The same handwriting. I looked at my paper. I looked at his paper. I don't know. Maybe in science class, he was sitting next to me, peeking over my paper. Jerking off to me, maybe, I don't know, because I don't know what he wants from me, but he keeps staring at me. And then the next week of the second month, Jesus Christ, I caught him with my navy blue polo shirt, my khakis, same Converse. And my haircut. He had like a fucking, what type of haircut did he have? But his haircut was all messed up. He just, like, hairs were just popping out, but my hair was all the way to the side, to the right. He copied that shit. I don't know if he used the same gel as me. I don't know if he copied the inside of my house. I don't know what's going on. I'm retarded. Help me, please. Sorry about that. Fuck. Yo, can you just pass me another Coke? Yo, chill out, man. You fucking had a little bit too much Cokes, alright? How about you chill out? Come on, just give me one more Coke. Bro, I would fucking kick you in the balls and give you one more Coke. You could possibly lose your mind and kill me. Alright, fine. Fuck you then. Fuck you too, whore. Fuck you say? Nothing. But so, fuck, I can't talk. What is wrong with me? Can you guys just... I can't talk. I'm going to strangle myself. Hold up. Before we call the suicide hotline... I gotta chill. So I confront him on like third week because I just had enough. And I'm like, hey, what the fuck are you doing? Why are you copying me? What you? And he's like, you're copying me. What do you mean? The first day you had a fucking navy blue shirt, not even my polo brand. Fucking jeans. Nike shoes, and your hair looked like crazy sex, alright? And he replied, I don't know, it might be a coincidence, or it might be that you're copying me, I don't know what's going on. I started getting so pissed off that I started cussing at him, and my girl was standing there too, so he kept looking at me and at my girlfriend, because his eyes looked like a fucking machine, make a piston. Like, dun, 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 doof, doof, doof type of shit. And I tried roasting him, and then he was like, oh, you want to fucking settle this? My boys could fuck you up. And I said, okay, 1v1 me, you fucking retard. You're too pussy enough if you can't fucking 1v1 me and have to bring your boys along. And he's like, all right, fine. And then we started going at this. Bell rang. But, the next day, I told my boys, like, we were on the playground, you know, acting all badass, walking around, because we usually, like, walk around the playground, sometimes we would just feel like walking around the entire fucking field, and I told them, yo, guys, I got this stalker-ass motherfucker, he looks exactly like me, and the guy and their fucking words that come out of their mouth. I'm just like, okay. We're gonna fuck this dude up, and we're gonna fuck him good. Not like that. Pause. No homo. Stop it. And they said, they copied four of them. They copied Blake, they copied Nathan, they copied Dylan, and Jordan. And I was like, really? Yeah. They said, because... Because, you know, he just wants to act cool, but I don't know, he's a stalker, he's just not gonna leave you alone, even though if you beat him up, he's not gonna leave you alone, he'll even watch your license plate or something, and I was like, oh my god, it just got passed on to me, so... The other day, right? But that video tomorrow, I'm talking about it today, right? We're 8 minutes in. And, guys, I really want to tear his head apart. I want to shove, like, a fucking firecracker. I want to turn him upside down with a bass on it. And then I want to blast dubstep music and with flashing lights with Hail the Alien. And just fucking send him flying into the air, explode, and I just want to catch his head and just crush it. Like if Thanos were to grab, like, I don't know, fucking, I can't, I don't know, I'm fucking so mad at him. He's just, damn. And also, fucking, he even went near my girl once. She was so fucking uncomfortable, like, she said that he got very close and she saw the fucking, she saw a fucking hand going up her and shit. And then, I don't know, he started chasing me and shit. And he started chasing her. And I was pissed off. Alright? Talked to my girl. And fucking talking to her sexually, and then, I mean, once you fucking get, because I don't fucking play around, right, I'm territorial, do not fuck with me, if I don't know you, if you're a fan, likes every time the video comes out, you deserve something signed by it, you know, I don't know, But, damn. It's just fucking... I don't know what the fuck it was going through his head. Man, like... Who are you just waking up, like, one morning, like, man, I'm not loved enough. Like, I want attention. I don't fucking know. You guys like this video, you know, like it. Wouldn't make sense. Subscribe, and, you know, peace.